Julie Vallese, safety expert for Dorel Juvenile Group. I'm here today in Columbus, Indiana, Dorel's headquarters here in the United States. Recently, we held an open house for the community and for advocates to see what we do inside the Technology Center. While we know all of you can't come to Columbus, we still want to show you what's inside. So come on in for our open house. We're outside the model shop. It's where we do prototype support and have concept molds, consumer research, and design development. Next on our stop is the mechanical and physical lab. This is where we do a lot of the quality, known as QA testing, to see how products stand up and how they might stand up in the real world. Is known as the calibration room. I'm sure that you've seen these before. They've been made famous in different commercials, not our commercials, but these dummies. And they really are the kind of key hard workers. They never complain, they always show up on time, and they go through some of the most rigorous testing. Because these are what we use when we test our car seats to see how well that they're going to stand up in a crash. The last stop on our tour is our crash test sleds. We're really proud of this. DJG has 3 crash test sleds. We're the only manufacturer that has our sleds in-house, 3 of them, that do both frontal and side impact crash testing. We put our car seats through rigorous tests, and this is probably one of the most rigorous because it simulates what would happen in a car crash and how a seat would react. Thank you so much for coming along with me on this tour of DJG's Technical Center here in Columbus, Indiana. There's a lot more to see, and while we couldn't show you the crash test on this tour, you can see it on safetyfirst.com and a lot of other videos on Safety First TV. So till next time, thanks for coming along for this walk through our technical center.